Hello everyone, in this video I will share how to change DPI on Realme C30. Okay, let's get right into the tutorial. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. First, open your settings menu. Okay, next, open about phone. Okay, next, you open fashion. Okay, next, in build number, you click 7 times swiftly, like this. Yup, next, you enter your lock screen password. You are now a developer. Okay, next, you back again. Okay, next, you open system. Okay, next, open developer option. Okay, next, you search DPI settings. You scroll up. Yep, this is malus width or DPI. Okay, you click. Yep, this is your default DPI. Yep, next I will change to 500. Okay, click OK. Now successfully change DPI. The display on my cell phone has become smaller and one screen can now show more menus. You have be careful when change the DPI, because if you change DPI is too high, can cause your cell phone to black screen or reset. To restore the DPI settings, you click again. Okay, next, you change to default DPI. Okay, next, you click OK. Yep, now DPI on your phone has been default. To disable developer options, you click this. Okay, next, you back. Okay, now developer options on my cell phone has been disabled. Okay guys, so many tutorials from me. I hope this tutorial is useful. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. Thank you.